enter into my imagination and see him. Holy face, hollow eyes burning with the